So far, Nashville International Airport has not been impacted from an operational safety and security standpoint. We have not heard from our partners at FAA and TSA about any changes to their operations at BNA, so we're moving forward. As you can see, it's a very normal Friday.